Hey guys, and welcome to a brand new series on the channel. This is Nioh. No, not the Matrix Nioh. The Dark Souls-esque Japanese style action RPG hacky slash thing. I think it's mostly a combination of Dark Souls 3 and something like Diablo 2, with the way that people loot pinata. But let's get into it. Start chopping up fools with katanas. That's honor. I'm going to try and avoid being racist. To the far east lies a land brimming with golden something. Let's get rid of this mug. Sparkling jewels, Kublai Khan, ruler of the Mongol Empire, sent a large army there, but the warriors of Zipangu used miraculous stones to put up a strong defense. The travels of Marco Polo.
Marco!
Oh wow. Yes.
Some call it a miraculous stone. The philosopher's stone. The Queen of England remains locked in combat. With Spain.
That was not necessarily a long break.
For control of the entire world. Her forces weakening with every battle. The Queen and her inner circle turn to divination and alchemy, hiring pirates like us to find Amrita for them. With that power, they managed to defeat the invincible Spanish Armada. But now it seems they want to keep their methods a secret.
Alright, so the English are fighting the Spanish, and we're in the Tower of London. Great. Tower of London is an imposing fortress built by King William I in order to keep London safe. It has since gone on to be used as a prison for traitors and execution grounds for criminals. Londoners believe that if the many crows living within its walls were to abandon it, the tower would collapse and London itself would be destroyed. That's actually, like, true to life. That's like one of them weird myths. Look at that sexy plastic man. Looks a bit better now. Oh, hello.
It seems death won't stop chasing me.
Well, how fast can he really run with those little spindly legs of his? Oh, pocha. Fucking, you fly kick that wall, mate. I don't think that's the best way to get through a wall like that, but Jesus Christ, this guy has some beef behind him.
Run when I had the chance. Hey,
bonk, bonk, bonk. Wait. Ow, ow. Okay, don't bring a fist to a sword fight. You dick! Ow! Quit it! Bonk. Jesus Christ! Oh. Mah! Died. Shitty balls! Okay, maybe running up to a guy with a sword to try and beat the shit out of him.
What are you doing?
Isn't the best idea. Yep, that would have been better. Okay. Right, buddy. Buddy boy. I've got a weapon now. Last time I didn't. Let's try to punch you. Didn't work. Okay. This is far superior. First lesson of Nioh. Actually having a weapon is beneficial. Who'd have thunk it? Thanks for the dungeon key though. Bitch! Got myself a basket sword. And some booties. Oh, look at our shoes. Balling out of control now. We're already the strongest player that's ever played this game. We've got a pair of booties and a sword. Alright. Very Dark Souls. Like, super Dark Souls.
I guess yourself is your only savior.
You can guard with L1 and dodge with X. We figured out the X dodging thing. I've already played the demo, so I know the controls. But that's what I think. Alright, let's get our medicine on our up key. Our up arrow. Ah, a box. Oh, nice, I got a coat. Oh shit, wrong thing. Swish! Just look at us now. Oh, running at the wall then. My god. I should've just let the camera do its own thing. Because me messing with the camera was causing all sorts of issues there. Right, I don't want to get yon crossbowman to be attacking me. I'd much rather just be spotted by this guy, get him to chase me. Chase me, chase me! There he goes. Come at me, bro! Get blocked, you fool. Alright. Bopped! Oh, I've got a hat! Right, what's the... I look like I'm going fishing. Are you... Wow, okay. Well, apparently that's the hat that they wear. Let's grab... On left shortcut we'll put our stones. Mate. Oh, ah! Right, we're good, we're good. Alright, I've got some trousers. There we go, right. Oh, that was good timing. Oh, he's got a big pokey spear. Oh, okay, I can't, like... There we go. I got some more boots and some more medicino. Right, who's next? Who's next? Okay, I can't see a fucking thing. The game is very dark. It's a dark bloody game. Oh, okay, let's stick on this level. Oh, hello! Oh. Let's pray at this very weird shrine in the Tower of London. Okay. I think that's me. Okay, I prayed. Come hither, Bohem. You're dead. You're fucking dead. Okay, so we're gated off by doors. That's like shortcut, I guess. Okay, I got a runka. Which is obviously better than my bastard sword, so why don't we equip the runka? It's a epic perp. Hey buddy, I work here too. I also work here. Only kidding, you're getting poked in the head. You're dead. Chest for me. Oh, I got a battle axe, hey? I remember from playing the demo that I didn't like axes. They were just too slow for my liking, but this is a battle axe, which is pretty swish. Okay, looks like we've pretty much explored this entire area. I turn up the brightness in between levels, or in between levels? In between episodes. Oh my god, just don't, whatever you do, when you're on spiral staircases, do not touch the right thumbstick. Lesson learned. Wait.
There's only a limited amount of amrita we can extract from this country, Kelly.
Indeed, the pirates have served their purpose.
The death of the leader of Japan will spark a war. And a wonderful opportunity to acquire more amrita.
Amrita.
Once tomorrow's execution takes place, we will get our hands on a compass that will lead us to that amrita.
Amrita.
With enough amrita, we could subdue amrita. Spain. Perhaps even the world.
Even they don't know how to say it.
When England reigns supreme is near.
That guy has got a weird right foot.
Beloved queen,
oh, never mind, it's fixed itself.
Thinks of amrita as nothing more than gold or gemstones.
We must find them before our nation's rivals do.
Edward Kelly, you will go to Japan.
Edward Kelly?
It seems it would be to our advantage to keep the wars alive. We cannot gain amrita if blood does not flow.
Hey!
Shit.
Who are you?
No, nobody. It's okay, mate. Just you calm your ham.
Such noise.
I'm sorry, I didn't mean to make noise. I was listening. So, oh fuck. I was trying to go, I'm such an idiot. I was trying to go round so that I could see more stuff. Like, see who the other guy is. We got another hat. Yes. Added to our fishing collection. I was trying to go round so I could see if I could get a better view. Some random boxes there. I got me some gloves. I have now completed my Tower of London outfit. Gives me more damage on my barehanded attacks by wearing some beautiful silk gloves. Right. Shit myself there, I thought that my own spear was a man running towards me. Right, spiral staircase, don't touch the right stick, and you'll be all good. Come hither. Get battle axed, ya fool. Bonk. Right, and this is our shortcut, yes. Okay, beautiful. Oh, that's the wrong way. Down the stairs. Just don't make me fight on the stairs game, that would be horrible. Aha! Sneaky, sneaky. Wait, why does it say that coat is better than the one I'm currently wearing? Oh, it is, actually. Oh, okay, so even though it's the exact same items, this one gives me +1 toughness and more human Item drop rate? Alright, I'm with you. I would prefer the one that gives me more key. Bonk, bonk, bonk! Okay, Battle Axe is, there's a lot of fucking damage. Hey, buddy. You're looking right at me, but you don't know I'm coming to kill you! I wonder if it is because I'm wearing, like, the full outfit. Nah, it can't be. But apparently those... People were whinging about this before, that's just straight up better. And I was like, nah, it's good having a lot of equipment. I can now see why people were whinging at the fact that you get a lot of equipment in this game. It's like, yeah, you look pinata, but like, is that slightly better than mine? Is it not better than mine? Medicine and a shitty bastard sword. Like, so I can understand the grievances, should I say. Plus 5 attack, damage reduction 1.2. Yeah, that seems better then. And that's just a random bastard sword. Oh, that's actually a decent bastard sword. Strong attack break, strong attack key damage. No, I think I would prefer that for my fast weapon. And I do like swords. Okay, there's two fellas there. There's one fella here. I'll head this way. Okay, this way looks like the wrong way to go. Let's head up this way then. Okay, let's take some medicine. Oh, you messed up now, son. Right, so those gloves are worse than the ones that I've got. Oh, but that is a better battle axe. That's just straight up does more damage. Alright. Now you, my friend, my chum. Get battle axed! The fact that it does like a bit of knockback makes me kind of like this battle axe. What about this way? I can do it. I trust myself. Yep. Probably shouldn't have tried that. That was like totally the worst idea I've had ever. Oh, don't you fucking dare ha at me, you douche. Bonk, bonky bonk. There we go. Right. I hope I'm going the right way. It's very rough to try and tell what way you're going when everything looks the exact fucking same. That was the box. That was the room. Okay, and then we came round here. Alright, and then we go down the stairs. So I was actually going the wrong way there. Okay, we want to go like keep going down the stairs. My god, watch him sprint down the stairs. That's dangerous, man. Did your mum never tell you not to run with scissors? Well, that's what you're doing, except a battle axe. Swap your battle axe or your scissors for a battle axe and then you've got like exactly what you're doing, you silly man. Ooh, dodge. Ooh. Choppy choppy. I don't even know what these, like, little yellow things are that I'm collecting. Oh. Get him! Get him! Uh-oh, I'm out of stamina-ish. Alright, can I pick up what I lost here? No, I can't. I'm ignoring them men, because them men are scary men. Right, chop him. Okay. I'm just going to stop my face from blinking red there. There we go. Alright, this is behind those men that was out front, the men that killed me, the bad men, the naughty men. Alright, so there's a shrine in here. Perfect. But with that, guys, I'm going to have to call an episode there. So as always, thanks a lot for watching. I've been Studio, you've been awesome. See you next time. Bye-bye.